Let's do a lofty castle. Destroy a hidden stump. Let's make something happen. A hidden stump. How many am I missing here? A whole lot. A hidden stump. I wonder. I'm probably gonna go over there. Hidden stump. Sure, it's not gonna be easy to find a hidden stump. Okay. There's no way. Can I really make that jump? Nah, I don't believe I can make that jump. There's like a whole deal over there that I haven't even gone to. A hidden stump. I could have made this jump. All right. Okay. Well, what's up here? I guess I can make that jump. I know, I knew it, just it looked obvious, like you can't make that jump. How come I never went over here? I'm sure that's death. I don't know how I miss this stuff. A hidden stump. My phone had a report, and that threw me off. Where the hell am I? Okay. How did I miss this? I felt a rumble. I don't think I can. Oh. I'm a bit reckless as heck. Hidden stump. Yeah, I've never been over here. I got all the money. Looking for a stump. There's two trees there. I knew it's much. I should stop jumping with the charge. A hidden stump. I don't know what happened, dude. It just decided to fall off the cliff. There it is. Alright, I have an idea. I thought I was going to have to use the charge to see if I can get it. It's that Donkey Kong 64. No, that's not it. Dang it, I'm gonna cut when I got it. Alright, so we gotta get the rest of these, and we gotta burn a blue wizard hat. Alright, this place. Thought that was it, but nah. Oof. Blue wizard hat. Wow, I need to really stop doing that. A blue wizard hat. I wonder if I'm supposed to get through all of this. Yeah, I'm supposed to run through all. I know it. I know how this works. They give you some really challenging charged maze that you're supposed to get through. Alright, let's go. Oh, come on. Thank you. take that hit. Yeah. That takes me here. Oh, you know what? I might need the special flame to destroy them. Now, even if I get here, I don't see where I would go from here with the charge. I'm missing a nice amount. There's a way up. See, there's that. Okay. But it leads me to oh no, because I've already been here. Okay, so let's say I do run through here. I'm not seeing where I would go. And where I need to go is further up there. I see that. Am I supposed to... Am I supposed to be like, launch from here to over there? I think I am. What a run! Because I see that. Oh gosh, here we go. I'll let you all see my first attempt. I imagine I'm going to have subsequent attempts, and that's going to be long. Jump there. Oh, I ran the wrong way. At least it's right here. The first part isn't too bad. Hardest part, I think, is getting through the, this. Got enough life. Try it again. But yeah, that's what you're supposed to do. I know it. Without having a guide, I know that's what you're supposed to do. They usually make these ramp things for the purpose of you having to jump off of them with supercharge from somewhere else in the world. Alright. Got here. Jump here. I'll go one more. I think I'll have to wait till the very last part of the jump. Unless I get off, I jump from the ramp. These convoluted ways of getting this treasure, dude. I get it. At least I was able to figure it out on my own. Yeah. Let me stop. Alright. I can't get that.
You've become a master of the supercharge. Great work!
Yeah, there's no way I can jump to that, so there's... I think I'm at the super... I don't know how you get that. Probably a fairy, maybe? Yep. I realize that sound is those things sleeping. And that's the way down. Got it. I'm stuck. What a way to go. I need you to stay alive. Come on. Y'all saw that. Oh, they just give me this forever. Well, that's cool. I knew I was gonna die. That was the one that I killed. I think I did this stupid jump all over again, don't I? Wait, no, I don't. Cool. Oh my goodness. There it goes again. So I can't get past this. Do they go to sleep or something? Okay. Dude, I'm telling you, I hate this. I don't know what blue wizard. So there's another one right behind it, and I got barbecued by it. Don't need to go there. Right. I just didn't find this wizard. This is burn the blue wizard hat. There's some kind of hat around here that I'm missing. The game is generally easy, but they did a pretty good job with some hidden stuff. I don't see any hat here. Now, there wouldn't be anything here because I can... No, it doesn't make any sense. Blue wizard hat? thinking it was that wizard that I seen, but this fire doesn't do anything to him. I'll check around here. Is that the hat? Yeah, it's right up there. Go figure. All right. Jock's perfect. I gotta do a damage list, is what I need to do. Not sure why I couldn't go up there. I can't get up there. I did this the first time. Why so finicky? I'm sure they didn't get me. Just kill me, dude. I should see if it counts if I go here. How many lives I got? Let's see if it counts if I do it from this part. Probably doesn't count. Yep, it does count. I got a thing unlocked. I will show it later. Okay. Burn hidden painting. Oh. This is some really cool drawings. Alright, anyway, we are off to... Oh, do we have all the dragons? I think we do. Well, that didn't take too long. It was just, oh, let's do this. Stonehill and High Caves. What am I doing in Stonehill? A hidden pink tulip. That's gonna be wonderful. Most of the stuff I did by accident. What's this one? If I had to guess where the pink tulip is, I'm gonna guess up there. This is such a big area, it would make the most sense. It might actually be by that the castle you can get by. I'll bring my YouTube folks back when I find it, because this is probably going to take me a good while. Well, that took me, I don't know, 5 minutes? I mean, you're not going to even see it. I'm, as you can see on the map, head right, take the little left up, run around to... I think this is where the entrance to the other... Well, that's where the entrance to the other place is, and there it is. You grow back. You're the one thing that doesn't grow back. Alright. Burn the hidden painting in the high caves. I'm sure it's going to take me a little bit of time, so I'll bring my YouTube folks back when I found that, too. I'm going to assume that's the hidden painting. Can I burn it from here, though? Yep, that was it. There's the first one. That's pretty sweet. I need these as emojis. Hate those gun guys. The toasty was interesting. And that's interesting. Alright, so let's go to... Nasty's... I want to go to the world. I think it's fast for me to do this. And then exit the world when I get there. That was at 100%. I think I'm missing a flight world if I'm not missing another dragon. They'll tell you where it is, though. I'm only going here because there was that door right behind you when you start. I just wonder if it opens. This probably gets everybody. I'm missing a solid 300. There must be a flight world somewhere. Sunny flight. Night flight, crystal flight, icy flight. There's gotta be a flight here that I've missed. Cause there's a flight everywhere. This is the one that I, except for Nasty Nork. Unless the last one's a flight. Let's see if we can find this. once you kill him. Wonder if that opened up. Oh, there it is. Good thing I figured that out. Wild flight. I'm assuming this is the last level before I unlock probably another flight level. The last treasure chest. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay. I think I'm doing okay. I don't know what I'm missing. I'm missing airplanes, okay. I just don't know what route they're taking. Planes and boats. I don't know. I didn't take an actual route. I just kind of just went. Alright, let's go. Okay. Okay. Alrighty. Let's start over. I don't really know what I'm doing. No, you should start off with that. I think you start off with the boats. Yeah, I think you start off with the boats. And the treasure. There's one more. Okay. Yeah, the boat through first. And then the treasure. Dang it. All right. I hope I'm getting all the boats. Oops. This one's weird. Okay. One boat. Two boat. I knew there were two boats in here. Okay. I wonder if all in one means I'm doing this wrong. I gotta kill them all. I forgot you're over here. There's another one. Why does it go straight into the water, though? I shouldn't be missing this. I can't see. I can't see at all. This is wonderful. Well, one day I'm gonna get past it. This is the hardest one. Do these out of order. Why? I knew that would happen. Why is the enemy facing the ground, the water? Where is he? Tried to go that way, it didn't work. Wait, I was supposed to go this way? Yeah, I'm supposed to go this way. Dude, this is ridiculous! They give you a guide every time and then they stop doing it. Off the planes. I don't even know. I love how the first time I do it, I do it way better than I do with this one. It's always like that. The first time I tried it without any knowledge, I do extremely well. Okay. I didn't... The loop-de-loop, what's the point of it? what is the point of that button? And it's just right on the, I have to keep my whole right hand away from the, oh God, just die. I use the right trigger to shoot the fire. I guess I don't need to. Can I get, is it B button? Yeah. It's just easier this way. Okay. I knew it. I gotta get this all in one go. Because I'm having really... I don't see a really established path there. I can do that. Okay. I don't even know why I've even landed. This is what hell is like. I'm just gonna do that. You progressively get worse. This would be great for I'm near to the point of raging if it weren't for the fact that my wife is sleeping. I did this like three times and I can't even do it now. You think I'm getting better? I'm not. To hit that. What the heck? I don't think I'm supposed to go this way though. Oh, he's so gone. Why am I wasting my time? That start, I don't think I'm gonna get a better start than that. You go down. Get this hard right, shoot the fire, shoot this hard right. Bank shot, but I didn't pull up hard enough. Yes, this is fun. Why did I land? Anybody? So right there. I knew it. I was coming down too hard. I hate the flight levels. God, this is reminding me of Sonic Team Racing. Or Sonic Racing Transform. That's faster. I pretty much fire blind knowing it's there. You can't do a flip when you're on or that. Alright. Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. Plane floating around. Okay. One, two. I should be flying counterclockwise though. Anyone know where the other one is? I was expecting to lose that. Hell no, I'm not retrying that. All right. Let's see this to the end. And this used to be this is a full game apparently, like back in the day. Nasty's loot. Where am I supposed to go? I thought you could fly. Can't go too high. Well, I'm assuming this is the end of the game, so I'll give my review of the... What's the point of flying through this? This is a kid's game, but it's a nice blast from the past. I never got to play it. Oh gosh. The flight controls. I can't fly up. He flies down. I think he has a height limit. I'm just playing this game because I saw it for cheap and I kinda wanted it. Just something easy. I'm still playing Disco Elysium and I've stopped I've been having streaming issues, and I've stopped recording that game because it's very long. Me doing practically nothing. Wait, there's a lot of waiting in that game, and I don't think it's gonna be fun to watch. Yeah, that actually counted. Give me that key. Yeah, the games are. It's got just enough level of challenge. Well, there's a lot of what you have to deal with is this understanding of the controls. How do you get up here? I can't fly up this because I can't fly up this. There's a flight limit. What's the point? What kind of flight is this? Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Alright. Or height limit, rather. Why? Why? What's the point? I can't go any higher. Okay. You legit unlock flight limits. Or height limits. Can I catch you though? Nah, it's not looking good. Can't catch him while flying, apparently. Alright. Alright, there's another one that requires a key. Alright, new height unlocked. What the? I bet I gotta catch you. Oh, I haven't unlocked the flight height yet. Or have I? that's why this exists. He's doing all this bobbing and weaving, I'm flying straight. He's just going legit faster than me. But he just gets these little speed boosts. Are you serious? Alright, I know I don't need to go all of that way. Alright, what is this? Really? Can I go up here? There's a lot more money than this. What's over here? Okay. Who wants to fly down? Assuming you're gonna hit that thing. This is fun, right? What is this level? I don't think there's anything. I still have another half of the well, I can go up here. What is this? Imagination rhymes with devastation. Confidence is standing between you and your goal, but a little purple dragon. Okay. Knowledge is the power to turn dragons into crystal. Patience is for dragons. Teamwork is the something norks who can't do it themselves. Maybe that teamwork is four? Teamwork is four, right? Alright, that's it. My guess is the game is over. Achievement unlock hoarder.
Spyro the dragon, you've defeated Ganasty Ganor, collected the dragon eggs, saved all the dragons, and recovered every bit of treasure in the Dragon Kingdom. How do you feel?
I feel fired up, Bob. And I'm happy for the dragon world, of course. I certainly wouldn't want to spend the rest of my dragon days butting heads with Nasty Nork and his weird minions.
What's a minion?
Never mind. You know what they say. For every good battle, you need a good adversary. And I felt that Nasty, in spite of his misguided nature, was a worthy opponent.